Tickets just keep on coming.
Huh? I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them. How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we have to kind of plan.
We just have to muscle through them.
One constant about Endermen is that they hate water. If we can force that fountain to overflow somehow. Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Ugh, just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe. Physically and psychologically. Say we somehow make it.
Everyone, just hold on to me. I'll guide us through them.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trap door. My building materials. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever. It's right up there.
Eesh. I don't know how much water this thing is gonna kick out, so everybody...
It's working!
Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door. Quick, come on.
It.
Making it is relative.
Oh, come on! This isn't a ton of fun, but let's grab that permitted bomb and get out of here!
One small problem. I haven't actually built it yet.
That's a small problem?
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that ladder behind you.
Jesse!
Hold on to your socks. They're about to get blown off. Go to work, boys. Super TNT. It's right up there.
How are you gonna get up there?
Oh, I have my ways. Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that formidabomb.
Try. You both doing okay?
It's not really bad. Part of me is hoping that when you bomb a Witherstorm, the sickness will just dissipate.
I must confess, I have a similar hope.
Let's just focus on building this crazy bomb, huh? Almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing. And this is my Super TNT.
Wait,
but I thought Super TNT was the familiar.
Of course not. They're two completely different words, aren't they?
So what is Super TNT exactly?
Well, it's just another one of my marvelous impossible objects.
If it's impossible, how do you make it in the first place?
Remember, Jesse, I killed the Ender Dragon. I do impossible things every day.
Do we just combine this with gunpowder?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Got it.
No. The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the Formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress!
And now that we have them,
I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out a little, Jesse.
We just need to find a way to get it inside the Witherstorm to blow it up.
Oh dear. Well, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Endermen will try to escape. Of course.
To the minecarts, everyone!
I've been waiting ages to say that. To people.